He's got Brad Sanger. He's got this.
He just stepped down
yes.
from his throne.
Oh my God.
And get in a tree. A mulberry tree. And start to shake it. Can I help you tonight? He did not put on a techno seal and no spear. You say anything God touch was honored become a son. Oh, Jesus. You don't get it. When God touch him, get closer.
Praise sanctuary,
but that's something dignified and proper. Hallelujah, God. Well, hear me, praise sanctuary. And from you, from Harford, and from Bridgeport, and from Boston, hear me tonight. And from in our own Rochester, glory to God. I want you to know this tonight. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. That before the kings would go to battle, Lord, I know you're watching me. Give me five more. Oh, hallelujah. The people would start to praise their God before the king went into battle. Come on now. For the one of better word. Praise sanctuary. Here's your king. He's leading you into battle. But there's something you got to do. I call you Psalm number 20. You got to get yourself together. This is praise sanctuary. Come on now. When the devil walk around here, he better know what's in this address. You don't hear me. He better know who's on this block. Who resides in this house. Every time he passes by, he will get some shaking and some quaking. He will get nervous. Hallelujah. So he did say the people would rejoice and get crazy. And from what I study, it was no puny place. You see, some of us are too dignified to praise God. Some of us are too learned. Yeah, we spend more time sewing our H's. You see, you went to school like when I went to school. The English teacher told me, the other H is pronounced when. When. You do like this, the teacher, you do like this.
When.
When. They taught us it's not when. So the more, some of us are more concerned about saying when. I'm more concerned. I say that, not that. Oh, so we spend more time in wanting to be proper than giving God the praise. God is not concerned about your pronunciation. He don't give you a speak broken English, I'm bad English, I'm no English. Hello, all you want is a name and joy. A joy for God. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Your time, you can get stooshed. Yes. You can become sedate. Hello, you can come prim and prim on you, but I'm not on God's side.
Oh, come on.
Pastor, I'm going to say that today. You don't want the church to meditate.
Right, church!
Yes, God, hear me. If you want to meditate, stay yard. Chapter 3. Let's use it.